Thor down and out in trouble, and oh, here we go. And Bison, the corkscrew, but he rolled out of the ring. Doom tried to knock Iron Man off the apron. He did not succeed in that. And now Thor taking over. Avoid that corkscrew. Oh, but Doom. Right back up since. To the corner and into a suplex. Effective double teaming there. Iron Man just stood in the apron. Didn't help him. Oh, wait. Jackhammer. No, it's countered. Neckbreaker. Iron Man may want to get in there and help his partner. And now Doom! Iron Man just stands there. And they're double teaming him again. Is he going to turn his back on partner there? No, wait, that's a cheap shot by Bison. I don't think he's going to let those cheap shots come to pass. Now in the corner. And another tag. And now Doom is in. Double team. This is still a cohesive unit. In their days as members of the Fearsome Four. And now, Dr. Doom Bomb! Oh, it's countered! Countered a face buster! We make the tag? He does make the tag! Iron Man is in! Oh, we avoided that. That spear tip had no effect on Iron Man! It was not a glitch. It was a legitimate move. His ass had no effect on Dr. Doom as he tried to knock him off the apron there. Oh, wait, Dr. Doom! Dr. Doom bomb! Now, knock a cheap shot! Gonna pick up the win here! 1, 2, 3! Just barely got the shoulder up. We continue. Shot in the corner. Another cheap shot. Wait, Iron Man reverses it. Coastline. Comes Iron Man. Steamroller time. No, got out of it again. Like he did earlier. Could be thinking another Dr. Doom bomb. A second one, but Thor realizes that could be it. Comes in and knocks out Dr. Doom, and here we go. Mjolnir on the Dr. Doom. The Bison's in. Oh, suplex. Iron Man is up. And now. Wait a minute! That's a Dr. Doom bomb! An iron bomb, if you will! Oh, but Bison. Suplex. And that's embarrassing for Doom. Oh, Iron Man's coming back here. Fighting off both men. Look at this. Knocking both men down. Doom, I believe, is still the legal man. Look, he's got a cheap shot by Doom. Now he's going for that poison mist claw. Doom blocks that. Oh, no. Another draw! That's a third one! That's it! If he can make the cover! Wait, Thor's back up! He breaks it up! I think that would have been it. And now, Iron Man got Doom. Got him up! Steamroller got him! Knocked Bison off! And... oh, give me a quick break. It's in the ropes. Literally a rope break. Oh, wait! May not catch a break this time! Another steamroller! And the cover! And it's over! And Iron Man! And Thor! They're your winners! And where's the music? Okay, we forgot music. Oh, well. At least then Bison didn't take the pin. Your winners are Thor and Iron Man, and we forgot music. I could probably put it back in. Screw it. It's better this way. Thor and Iron Man look to be back on the same page. And I guess that's a good thing, or a bad thing, depending on who you are. Where's he going? I'm wondering. He's coming out here. That was quick. That was quick. The new internet champion, Captain Marvel, defeated King. I'll give him credit. He did get the win. Of course, he used DDT in the chair. But there was no disqualifications, so it didn't matter. But he put it on the line. His poses, his this music. We still have to listen to it. We still have to look at it. And if I know what he's going to do right now, if I could place a bet, I'd be a millionaire. The betting odds would probably have to bet $1 million just to win $1. Still place it because you know what's going to happen. The internet champion is Captain Marvel for the second time, and here we go. You're gonna have to watch it. Here comes. Let me know when it's over. Can we cut to commercial? Please, someone cut to commercial. Please! Thank you. looks like Reigns going to defend the Women's Championship here tonight. And it looks like we're going to see Kenshin in a match tonight. Maybe this is the night where he finally gets a win. How many losses is he? He has more. He's like a reverse Goldberg. A reverse Urlacher. Well, actually, he does have a victory in a tag team match. But at the pre-show for Summer Brawl, he lost again to Albert Wesker. And he's going to fight him again right now. So maybe that's good or bad. But he's facing this man again. Albert Wesker, now that he's officially back in the ring wrestling, has been impressive with a couple victories. Although they've been over White Ranger, Akari, Kenshin. Not guys who are on winning streaks by any means, but nonetheless, every time you pick up a win, it is momentum. When Alabama beats Jackson State 66-0, I know it was Ohio State beats Kent State 66-0. Alabama defeats Alabama A&M. It's still a win. So a win's a win, but Kenshin took that sliding, spinning kick. That Irish whip by Wesker. And, oh, and a suplex. Wesker's picking up right where he left off on the pre-show for Summer Brawl. Well, he did have some trouble in that match. In fact, he had to get some stitches because he was busted open during that match. And that's why he wanted another match with Kenshin, because he was pretty angry about that. Kenshin will fight just about anybody. He just won't beat anybody, it just seems. Neckbreaker there. He seemed to be setting... He's choose a superstar winners. None of the winners have ever won their first match. But they've never had a losing streak quite like Kenshin. He's been in... I don't think it's beyond the realm of impossible that he's terrible. I think he's been putting a fine effort in. It just hasn't come to him yet. Now Wesker. Kick. Shot there. And now. Oh, suplex. Into a pin there. Gets a two count. He did kick out. There's a neck. Oh, what a neck breaker that was. And that could be it. He does kick out again. Attention! Flapjack has been his most effective move. There's another suplex. And, oops! He just took out the ref! Mistake! Oh my goodness, that was terrible. Oh wait, but Kenshin that time, it didn't work either. Oh boy, it is. He's the New York Jets of SCAW right now. It's just not going his way. Oh, dropped him there. All he needs is a butt fumble. Now Wesker. Gonna bring him back in to finish him off here, I'm guessing. Suplex. Bring him back in and... Oh, that's a rude awakening for ya. We're just one turning evil, and this one being over. Another dominant performance. Oh my goodness! Suplexing him more than almost as much as Brock Lesnar and his color changing body. Oh wait, Kenshin We came back. Wait, this is Stratus out of nowhere. He got the hammer lock. He got it on. This could be it. So he'll slip out of it. That was almost it right there. He just took him down. Now turning evil. Turning evil. Got it. The turning evil. Oh, able to roll out of the ring there. That would have been it. But he's able to get out of the ring. And now, the hammer lock again on the outside. Again, how many times he put this on the outside of the ring? It's not, you need to put him in a false count anywhere match. So that's the only way he's going to win. Getting back in. Now this could be it. Maybe this will turn the tables here. Power bomb. He's going for some kind of power bomb, but it was countered. It was countered. Now Wesker. Oh, here we go. Turning evil. He got it. He's not going to be able to roll out of the ring here. It's turning evil. And the cover. And this one's over. Another loss. Catch. Another win for Wesker. Albert Wesker picked up another win. He looks to be on the track to something big. I think this guy could be the big, could be a big deal. He wrestled in a coat. We've got a lot more to come here. Superstar Clash. We're gonna have a women's title match here tonight, apparently. And look at the replay. And they're turning evil. He hits that turning evil. And you can turn out the lights. Three count. The victory. Wait, hold on, what's here? Hey, it's Ichigo Kurosaki. What's this about? What's going on here?